It's very important to cut the sides straight and be careful, little kids. This is dangerous. It's very dangerous. So you have to use a grown up, but I don't because I'm a child still, but I'm 7. So yeah. I'll tell you when. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, fly!
And just one little tiny catch. And that's how you make a teabag fly. Goodbye.